Hey, welcome to Life with Kernel Lee. I'm Kernel Lee. Today we're going to take a look at a hammock cover, or sometimes better known as a snakeskin. This particular product is from AYAMAYA. Now this product comes in at 3.7 ounces and has a double ended cinch cord. It has its own little stuff sack that's attached to the snakeskin and basically fits in the palm of your hand, so it's pretty small, very lightweight, and you can really compact it down if you like. What is really cool about having this hammock cover and or snake skin is when it's kind of windy and you're not in your hammock, you can easily just pull the sleeve over the hammock. Even if you have a ridge line attached to your hammock, it doesn't matter. With or without a ridge line, it'll still go over your hammock. So if it didn't have the ridge line, it would be, the snake skin would be hanging low with the hammock itself. But we have a ridge line on this particular hammock, so it hangs up pretty high. So that can keep your hammock from getting damaged, blowing in the wind, snagging on a tree limb up above or something like that. Also, this material is waterproof. This is a ripstop material. We'll add in on the screen here the waterproofness and the material type. So this can fit up to 11 foot hammocks. This particular hammock that I'm using today is a 10 foot hammock. But this will fit up to 11 foot hammock. All right, let's pull the sleeve back and see how easy it is. So there is a cinch strap at each end of the snakeskin. That way the wind can't pull the sleeve back to one side. That's it, just a few seconds and our hammock is deployed. It doesn't take quite that long either to go ahead and slip it on. That was pretty easy. Pretty cool product from AYAMAYA. AYAMAYA does make some good quality products at budget-friendly prices. So if you're interested in a hammock cover or a snake skin, check out AYAMAYA. In the description box below, there's gonna be a promo code. If you order off of their official website and use that promo code, you'll get a discount on top of the price for this product.